tonight at 6.
The artistic director of the failed Hobart Baroque Festival is facing backlash after labelling Tasmanians as bogans. And organisers of the Launceston Harvest Market are considering whether the event will go ahead as planned on Anzac Day after criticism from RSLs.
Southern Cross News, tonight at 6.